This is a case unlike anything that the state of Connecticut had confronted.
Some terrible thing is being done to the kids.
I couldn't believe it.
State police confirmed that they are investigating the director.
Ellen denies child abuse.
Woody gave a press conference, and our jaws dropped.
No matter what you think you know, it's just the tip of the iceberg.